Construction is challenging, complex, and often chaotic. To do my job, I have to aggregate various sources of site information, which can take too much time and quite often be inaccurate. This can lead to massive inefficiencies and delays. But it doesn't have to be this way. When AirWorks came to me with their site analytics software, I was interested right away. AirWorks helps me survey sites 10 times faster. With this technology, you can make more accurate cost estimates and assess risk earlier. It's time for 21st century construction, and AirWorks is making that happen.
Good afternoon. I'm David, CEO of AirWorks, and I can tell you that Mike is not alone. There are many civil engineers like him, well-educated and experts in their fields, that are planning construction projects every day. They need all the site information they can get to make predictions that stay on time and on cost. Today, however, all these documents are often outdated and scattered in different locations, different in every state and different in every city. But that's not the only problem. If Mike and his colleagues want to get updated engineering drawings of a future construction site, they're working with a land surveying team like this. The current state of the art is to take point-by-point measurements with an optical instrument on the ground, a process very similar to what we've been doing over 100 years ago. Now, if Mike wants to use this service, he's looking at 2 weeks to even get a quote, 2 months to get any kind of data, and cost up to $50,000. Now, Mike can't wait that long, and neither can we. But the consequences are that important decisions are taken with imperfect data, where a single mistake can cost millions and impact project schedules for years. Look at Kendall Square, for example. Since I came to MIT, I have not spent a single day without the annoyances of the surrounding construction, and I'm being told that only 1 out of 3 projects in the US finishes on time. At AirWorks, we set out to change this. We're building the largest real estate development platform through data gathered by aerial mapping technology. Our vision is that anyone can get engineering drawings as easy and transparent as ordering an Uber ride. Now, our clients can select the area of interest, they can access all kinds of publicly available data, and they can download engineering drawings with a click of a button. That's a game changer in the $7.7 billion surveying market. Now, the core behind all this is a machine learning algorithm that detects and measures objects and data gathered by drones or other aerial imagery. In the past month, we've proven over and over that this technology is as accurate as crews on the ground, and we can analyze a site in only 30 minutes. That also sets us apart from our competition, who's today purely creating unlabeled images where the client has to do all the work of interpretation. Now, to go to market quickly, we've built an excellent team. I have a background of 9 years in the aerospace industry and have just completed my MBA at MIT Sloan. My co-founder, Adam, has ran and operated a construction company here in New England for the past 13 years. Noran is an architect who is currently doing her PhD at MIT, and Mia and Nikhil are the hackers behind the AirWorks magic. This team has already completed the development of our aerial data processing software in the past weeks. Our algorithm can already analyze and measure 5 features such as buildings and roads fully autonomously. And with every project we complete, the artificial intelligence behind the software just gets better and better as we're exponentially increasing the availability of labeled data. Now, the best part is that we have already proven that our clients are paying for the benefits of our technology by signing contracts of almost $100,000. We also have a very promising pipeline, with commitments in $124,000 in letter of intent already signed. With AirWorks, it will be much easier to budget schedule and estimate construction projects, and more importantly, save time and taxpayer money. We will be fundraising this fall to make the AirWorks real estate data platform go live in early 2019. And if you're interested in our field, come see us at our booth outside. We are AirWorks, and we're bringing construction to the 21st century.